Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to clear browser cache on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To clear cache in Chrome, open Chrome and now click on the three dots icon in the top right and then choose History. Now click on Clear Browsing History on the left and the new window should open. In here, choose Basic or Advanced and then check the box next to where it says Cached Images and Files. You might want to uncheck all the other boxes, but this is up to you if you want to remove them as well. You can now select a time range in the drop-down box at the top. With this chosen, click on the blue Clear Data button. And so that is how to clear browser cache on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.